As all you keep waiting so long, you know, see me a superstar, me and have time to waste with your minions and ting.
In front of me, still grainy from that old black and white TV. My whole family silent, watching you shape destiny with your two hands faster than the eye can see. Mesmerizing. You know what? Skinny little me started to strut. 10 years old, suddenly bold, cause I resolved to live like my hero in the ring. Be smart, never give an inch, no retreating. And I racked up respect from teachers, rednecks and creatures who attack in a pack like insects. Never seen the like, not before or since. A young prince, and I remain convinced of his invincibility, athletic agility, virility, still a free spirit, forever through eternity, stinging like a bee, Mr. Muhammad Ali. Defy belief from the belly of the beast, rising like yeast. My release from low self-esteem came when I saw you rapping on my TV screen. Float like a butterfly that described my walk to school. After fight night I felt so cool, cause I was the greatest too. Love a self born simply out of love for you. And I knew someday people will love me too. None of the heckling about my black skin got through. I knew to walk barefoot through hell for you. It's how I felt back then and I still do. So if you accept these humble words of praise and my gratitude for those glorious days and the notorious ways instilled in a young mind, skills sublime, yours to mine.
Yeah.